Hello, this is a 3080. It's a decent card, but the memory temps on it got pretty high.
It is known.
So, I'm gonna try to fix that with some thermal pads. Before I do that, I just wanna show what the temperatures look like, and the easiest way I can think of to do a before and after is with mining. The hash rate is nothing special right now, although it did just drop a bit because of the screen recording. Also, my afterburner settings are quite low. But still, the memory temperatures are between 108 and 110 degrees Celsius. First, I just want to add some thermal pads between the backplate and the card, and then check if that has any effect. Now the temperature seemed to be 2 degrees lower than before, and that's not good enough, even though the memory clock setting in Afterburner is now plus 200 compared to plus 100 as it was at the beginning. And so it's time to replace some thermal pads between the VRAM and the cooler, and see if that helps in any way. Wow, now that looks completely different. Memory temps are like 30 degrees lower than before, so unless I'm missing something obvious, this result is fucking amazing. So that's it, I hope you find this video helpful, thanks for watching, and have a nice day!